If you'll spend a few minutes with me today, I'll show you some ways that you can solve these problems and have your dog walk safely beside you so that you're proud to walk with your dog. First, you'll need four P's: patience, practice, persistence, and praise. Let's talk about those for just a minute. You'll need lots of patience with your dog because this is as new to him as it is to you. So you will need to be patient and not get frustrated and say naughty things to your dog and reprimand him frequently. If you get upset with your dog, just look at him and smile, take a deep breath and say, okay, let's work on this together. Remember that dogs learn better with positive reinforcement than they do with negative reinforcement. So praise is very important.